Okay, good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Right, this MAR conference, hospital conference, is a one-day event, which is going to happen on the 5th of December 2016. And Holiday Villa is the official venue for this event. And throughout this whole event, we have 5 invited guest speakers who will be giving the talk, right? And we are fortunate enough to have the Deputy Minister of Tourism Malaysia, Dato' Mas Sejati, who will officiate this event. And be followed by a few speakers. The first speaker will be Encik Arshad bin Mustafa, who is the Director of MOTEP for Selangor State. Speaker number 2, which is Mr. Roger Kanopasek. Mr. Roger is a transformational leadership catalyst. And our third speaker is Dr. Khairul Nizam bin Hassan, who is the Director of Emergency and Trauma Hospital Putrajaya. This will be followed by speaker number 4, Mr. Edwin Raj, who is the Regional Director for International Association of Certified Surveillance Professionals. Mr. Edwin Raj is the subject matter expert for terrorism. So, and our last speaker is Yang Berbahagia Ustaz Solihin Markan, who is the Director of Halal Hub Selangor. And the closing ceremony for this event will be done by Yang Berbahagia Puan Elizabeth Wong, who is the ESCO member for Tourism Selangor State, and be followed by a networking cocktail, and we'll finish the event. Right? We're going to charge all members, MAR members and non-MAR members, RM500, and students RM250, whereby all these registration fees are HRDF claimable, so they can claim from the HRDF fund. Next week, we'll be having a slot in Hello on 2, whereby myself and also Mr. S.S. Raja will be representing the board. And we're going to have another one in Selamat Pagi Malaysia. Yeah.
To all of our members countrywide, there's over to 900 over hotels in the country. And also to add on to your students, why we encourage student participation. This will also prepare them when they come to industry. They know exactly what is the industry facing and what are the challenges they will have to overcome. Well, in fact, it is not about, it's about prevention is better than cure. What is happening to the global tourism is one issue that we may not be facing it, but there's no harm preparing ourselves in case any eventually will come to us. So I wouldn't say that it really reflects the industry in Malaysia per se, but we have to prepare our people so that when they face a crisis, they know at least what to do. Thank you, Chester. I hope I answered your question.